tonight is the Brave Talent Launch Party. So we're going to be talking to some of the people that we're working with right now to find out what's the bravest thing they've ever done.
The bravest thing I've ever done is I saved a dog one time from swimming.
What sort of dog was it?
From swimming?
From swimming,
maybe he was having a good time.
From swimming, no, I was swimming.
How do you know the dog?
I know the dog because you know
get
the
your
dog,
story straight. <this time.
laughs> I've jumped off a cliff when I was 11 in Wales.
How high was it?
I think it was quite high, it was like 40 feet, which is quite tall, I suppose. Yeah, so it was really big, but you always just love that when you're younger, don't you? But jumping off all the stuff, so.
So, a prank video that went very wrong. It's actually a video that kickstarted our channel. And he was very brave.
I was a dead body and I got placed into the back of the taxi and it drove off. And he wasn't there to protect me, which he said he wouldn't be.
It was probably about this big. I shaved a horse. That's the bravest thing I've ever done.
Before he hopped in, he said, "Mark, whatever you do, just make sure if I get
one
in,
one thing.
Do not let this guy drive off with me in the boat."
And you know what does he do?
He drives
off without me.
When I was about 16, I was a bit of a ladies' man, if you see what I mean. And one time, I was many moon a date with a girl. But the date wasn't confirmed. I arranged another date for the same exact location, same exact time. And what happened was the other girl came, so imagine both the girls was there. And the brave thing what I did at that moment of time was actually run away.
The bravest thing I've ever done is I took on the Tough Mudder course, which is like 12 and a half miles of crazy climbing, military mud. And I came out and basically died for about 6.5 days.
What did you do, babe?
Have you ever been to America?
Yes.
So you know the hot dog eating competitions. Mm-hmm. I actually come second in the hot dog eating competition and I was sick for 3 days.
How many did you eat?
That's the truth. I know you lied about your whole horse thing. I had this
that's
stored.
That is not the truth. I'll get you free hot dogs now.
You know, I can eat your sausage right now, mister.
Do it!
Again!